American civilian lives.
I understand that, sir.
And right now, securing their safety, it's not our top priority. It's our only priority.
Yes, sir, but...
Soldier, enough. I've given you latitude. Lots of latitude. Now you will put everything else aside. Understood?
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
I cannot fucking worry about Robert when I've got civilians out there. Robert is off the table. Completely off the table. That is a direct order. Out.
John North, USMC. I'm here to bust you out.
It's about goddamn time.
Frank, I've got a couple of them.
Four are confirmed missing, John. Locate the others.
Copy. Wait for my signal. Chopper's inbound. Stay here, wait for my signal, and then move upstairs.
Okay.
Hey, where is the work stuff?
Let me check.
Chopper has visual on the dam. Take cover, North. Enemies inbound. Cover the engineer's escape.
Get to the helo. Go, go, go!
It's one of ours.
Search the perimeter.
Hey.
Go! Now! Another positive ID on our Mozzie. Engineers recognize Robert's picture.
Then he's a deserter and a traitor. Poor John.
Engineers said they were stripping a dam for parts. Turbines, engine parts, switches, anything that might be useful in building an industrial-style centrifuge.
Fuck.
The engineers were blindfolded and forced through an underground maze, so they don't know where the lab with the centrifuge is located.
Floster?
Supervising the technical work. Angry, rude, lashing out.
Separatist or 23 Society?
Robert was giving the orders. The lab was crawling with super amped up soldiers in high-tech gear. So, 23 Society. With a few Separatist mules doing the grunt work. You've got the coordinates of the maze?
I'll give them to John. He's got to get to Flostov. He seems to be the only reliable source of information.
Out.
Nemzadze here. As you may know, we've been asked to track Separatist smuggling routes, which we did. We have several leads to go on. Sims is being briefed by our people as we speak. I hope this will be our last push against the Separatists. Please meet me.
When I was a kid, I used to hike through these mountains with Abbas. You ever see or enter some kind of maze?
There are lots of caves all over these mountains, most of them unexplored and dangerous to enter. Although, I have an idea where to start looking.
Great hiding place to scare people away. And filled with super soldiers around every damn corner, probably.
Getting to Flostov won't be easy.
Like going down into the jaws of hell. Out.
think I hear something.
I wasn't talking.
Shut the fuck up.
Easy, man. Don't get paranoid. It's probably nothing.
If we die, I'm going to kill you.
Yeah, yeah.
Some of your porno for an ammo belt.
You want porn? Damn, I just traded it yesterday.
Damn it. This old Soviet gear is falling to shit. I swear, the only things that work are the AKs.
You want to know something worse?
Of course, you know me.
The Georgians just got a bunch of shiny new presents from jolly Uncle Sam. An absolute shitload of them.
Fucking pigs. They drive American vehicles, shoot American bullets at us with their American rifles. But they call us traitors.
Right. Without NATO babysitting them, Georgia wouldn't stand a fucking chance against us.
Amen to that.
Maybe it's nothing.
Speak. Where's your fucking boss?
He's in the camp. Over there. Don't kill me.
You there? Are you okay?
Perimeter is breached. We have an intruder.
Thank you.
have the target in my sights.
Take him out. John, try not to kill him on the spot. Unless you don't mind looking for the Crota on your own.
Yeah, keep that in mind.
Who's there? Probably just the wind or something.
I have the target in my sights.
Take him out. John, try not to kill him on the spot. Unless you don't mind looking for the Crota on your own.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Now this must be the right way. Looks like it's used a lot.
I got him in my sights!
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Be careful what you wish for.
But at last you'll face him, without the element of surprise on his part. You know who and what he is.
You have to do it, John. It's the only way to expose 23 Society. Bring it out of the shadows. Now we know who they are, and we can finally really fight them.
Fuck. I finally understand the temptation of slapping a medal on someone and calling it quits. What a fucking disaster.
Buck up, Marine. You did good. The whole team, every damn one of you, did good.
And Robert?
You have no idea what he went through to get to the place he is.
I loved him.